rising of the phoenix, Sakshi Mansingh. Round of applause.
Thank you. with myself.
Can I play with this?
Sisters of Monroe by Keisha Sharma.
Oh,
Advisor, Professor Tim Moskovich. Thank you very much, sir.
Well, how do I follow that? Fantastic show. I think you'd all agree. Yes? It reminds me of the time when I had to, I was delivering a paper at a world conference in Italy, and my paper wasn't actually until about the third or fourth day. Little did I realize I had to follow a speaker from Vogue. And Vogue had lots of technology, lots of people with her, and she made a fantastic presentation. And after that, I thought, how on earth can I follow that? And this is exactly what I've just been thinking on seeing the show. I'll be brief. The Design and Innovation Academy. During the last 8 to 9 years, there's been a large number of countries realizing how important design and innovation is to their economy. India is no exception. February the 7th, 2007, the Indian government actually published its national design policy. And there's some key features there. They realized that design was an engine of growth, particularly when you look at other countries throughout the world. Little do people realize that one of the most successful contributors to the economy in the UK is design and innovation. It contributes 8% to their GDP. In India, by comparison, when you consider the size of the population, it is less than 1%. So design is really important to the economy. Now, I know we're in a severe economic climate throughout the world, but nevertheless, we still need well-designed and innovative products. That innovation does not have to be Nobel Prize winning innovation, it can be small incremental changes, as well as very innovative things. One great example, of course, is Tata and the Nano Car, the cheapest and smallest car in the world, a fantastic example of Indian innovation. Now, one of the things that we want to do, which the MD alluded to in her opening speech, was that we want to focus upon design and innovation. It's a central feature of the policy from the Indian government, and there are some key things there that we want to pursue. We're going to do this through our portfolio, and the range of courses that we have are really quite diverse. You'll see a lot of the literature outside. We've got fashion, textiles, jewelry, multimedia, interior design, and also fashion and retail management. We have these courses at certificate level, 6 month certificate level, year to 18 months diploma level, and then also our degree as well, where students can get a higher diploma on their degree. But the most important thing in and amongst all of this, we're going to be focusing upon design, technology, and business. Under the aegis of the